ask me a question about the economy, but I'm not going to answer any question about anything else because you never will cover this.
Mr. President, why did you decide to postpone Secretary Blinken's trip?
You take any blame for inflation, Mr. President?
I take any blame for inflation? No.
Why not?
Because it was already there when I got here, man. Remember what the economy was like when I got here? Jobs were hemorrhaging. Inflation was rising. We weren't manufacturing a damn thing here. We were in real economic difficulty. That's why I don't. Thank you.
Mr. President, trying to explain